The next question is that the person is just mentioning that he was in an illicit relationship for a long time, now he's changed, and he believes that the lady as well has changed. So is it okay if I talk to the father and do things the halal way?
Of course.